So this is the upper surface and this is the lateral surface and this is the medial surface and this is the anterior surface and this is the posterior surface. The upper surface is rough, so this is the upper surface, it is rough and it gives attachment from before backwards to the capsular ligament of the elbow joint and to the insertion of the triceps brachii with the bursa intervening between them. The posterior end of the upper surface forms the point of the elbow which lies in a horizontal line joining the medial and the lateral epicondyle of the humerus in an extended elbow. But during flexion, the line joining these three bony points form a isosceles triangle.